Apple recently announced that iOS 17 is coming to iPhone in September, so let's cover its top new features. You can express yourself to friends and family with a personalized contact poster. Create one using your favorite photo or emoji and pair it with your preferred font. Then add some color to help your poster pop. This new visual identity is also part of your contact card, so you'll see it in the places you communicate and share. With live voicemail, you can now view a real-time transcription of the message someone's leaving you as they speak, giving you immediate context for the call. If it's something you want to address right then, you can pick up the call at any time while they're still on the line. Tap the new plus button in Messages to view all the things you send the most, like photos, audio messages, and your location. Swipe up to view the rest of your iMessage apps. Use Check-in to automatically notify a friend or family member when you arrive somewhere safely. A new catch-up arrow lets you jump to the first message you haven't seen in a conversation. And if you want to reply to that specific message, you can do it by simply swiping right. Find messages even faster by combining multiple keywords and filters in a single search. In Messages, you can share or request a location from the plus button and view that location from directly within the conversation. Audio messages are now transcribed, so you can read them in the moment and listen later. The new stickers drawer lets you access all your live stickers, emoji, memoji, and other sticker packs in one place. Your stickers sync with iCloud, so they're available on your iPhone, iPad, and Mac. Touch and hold an object in a photo and turn it into a sticker. Stylize it with new effects like shiny, puff, comic, and outline, or create animated live stickers made with live photos. If you try FaceTiming someone and they don't pick up, you can now leave a video or audio message for them to see later. During a FaceTime call, you can add an augmented reality reaction effect like hearts, confetti, or fireworks. For a more immersive, hands-free experience, move your FaceTime call to Apple TV while using your iPhone's higher quality rear camera. A totally new feature called Standby gives you glanceable information designed to be viewed from a distance. Stay on top of things happening in real time, like the progress of your Uber Eats order, or check the weather and activate Siri without lifting a finger. And for the first time, home screen widgets are now interactive, allowing you to check off your to-do list or play music without opening an app. Exchanging contact information has never been easier with Name Drop. Just hold your iPhone near someone else's and choose what phone numbers or email addresses to share. This approach also works to initiate AirDrop, and if someone walks away before the transfer is complete, it'll finish sending over the internet. You can also start a SharePlay session this way, allowing you to easily listen to music with your friend or play games in sync. A new app coming to iOS 17 is Journal, which lets you record memories and moments in a completely new way, while AutoCorrect delivers even better support as you type. Auto-corrected words are temporarily underlined so you know what's been changed and you can revert back to the original word with just a tap. Or tap the spacebar when you see an inline prediction to quickly complete a sentence. Keep your browsing separate for topics like work and personal with different profiles in Safari. Profiles help you separate your history, extensions, tab groups, cookies, and favorites. Search in Safari is more responsive than ever and shows easier to read and more relevant suggestions. One-time verification codes you receive in mail are filled in automatically, so you can log in without leaving Safari. Now, SharePlay makes it easier for everyone to control music in the car, even passengers in the back seat, so everyone can play their favorite music and contribute to what's playing without plugging your phone in directly to the car. Then invite friends to join your playlist so everyone can add, reorder, and remove songs. You can even use emoji to react to the song choices in Now Playing. Later this year, AirPlay will be available in hotel rooms. Just scan the QR code on your room TV and you can securely share videos, photos, and music from your iPhone. When it comes to second generation AirPods Pro, Apple's added an entirely new listening mode called Adaptive Audio. It dynamically blends transparency and active noise cancellation to tailor the noise control experience as you move between changing environments and interactions throughout the day. And now on a phone call, you can just press the AirPods stem to mute and unmute yourself. Offline maps are now available in iOS 17. Just select an area you'd like to save to view information like hours and ratings on place cards and get turn-by-turn directions without an internet connection. And Siri now works when you just say Siri as well as Hey Siri, and you can issue back-to-back requests without reactivating. When you search for an app in Spotlight, it'll intelligently offer you app shortcuts to your next action within the top hit. So if you search for photos, you can jump right to the favorites album. Visual lookup is even smarter in iOS 17, allowing you to select food from a photo to find its recipe, or pause a video and press a subject to look it up, just like from a photo. A new addition to the health app lets you track your emotions and moods over time, while a new feature called screen distance keeps track of how close you hold your phone, then alerts you to move it further away to prevent myopia. Finally, communication safety now includes protections for potentially explicit videos and photos across the operating system to prevent unwanted communication. So those are the top new features you can look forward to this September. This is Greg with Apple Explained. Thanks for watching till the end, and I'll see you in the next video.